It all started with my grandfather, Iwok Archie Thompson. He taught me Yurok and what life on the Klamath River has been like since time immemorial. He taught me the difference between spring and fall Chinook salmon. But the rest of the world had yet to catch up to Indigenous knowledge about the importance of these salmon and how to protect them. My name is Brook Thompson. I'm a Ph.D. student in environmental studies with a focus on coastal science and policy. My goal is to show that there is a genetic and nutritional difference between spring and fall Chinook salmon, and to connect Indigenous knowledge with current science to improve conservation efforts. I've been working on this with my Yurok and Karuk community since I was 7. We've long advocated for undamming the Klamath River, based on our deep understanding of the needs of the fish that travel the river. We finally succeeded when the 4th dam was taken down last year.
This is the first scoop of dirt removed from the Iron Gate Dam in Horn Brook.
Through my research, I aim to continue sharing traditional knowledge to inform better management practices for salmon. I hope that my work lights the path for more Indigenous students to finally be heard within academia and conservation. Our voices will define the century. The real change is us.